Having owned and operated this business for 30th year, in a down market, business owners have really two choices. They can look to cut costs and operate at a skeleton, or you can double down and look to expand and acquire because you are prepared to do more education, more
investing
training,
in your people.
Investing in your people, investing right. in your business.